Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Thank you. Inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Launcher. The
can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. Treyer's life signal is nearby. Point has been identified. I will mark its location on the HUD. Ship. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary system. Modification to your equipment module has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies at increasing distance. You can manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. At this time.
You have good sleep. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed season.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortal challenged personnel, please be advised.
Okay.
is trustworthy to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe. In his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me, my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
time, Slayer. We will break your will yet. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Somewhere in the facility ahead.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Khan Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons. It has taken root in the facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Don't be afraid.
blocking the left terminal from now. To open the door to the second terminal at this time, you'll need to find an alternate route. Barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator. You can now use the main console to destroy the barrier. Thank you. life support.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
The final Hell Priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus
is the headquarters
of the resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Immediately.
This is Dr. Alvaro, entrance of entry 005. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163.
Success.
dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Layer threat level at maximum. Warning. BFG 10,000 is fired.
Thank you.
lost city of Ruel. This was before your time in the settlements. The Slave King gave you to settle the crime of Christmas Island.
Thank you.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked the Seventh City. Your first battle against the demons in this world. The legend of the Slayer began. Take. and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Mater. It did not need to end in this way.
Thank you.
Demonic energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Make sense, dude.